today we are going to focus again on shapes. Let's see who's going to get their thinking caps on and think about what we learned yesterday. Oh yes, I'm sure some of you will already know what it is. Yes, estimate. We learned about square. Today we are going to learn another shape. This shape, again like yesterday's shape, got four sides, but they're not having same sides. Okay, let's see who's gonna guess this one. I'm sure some of you might have got it already. Yes, it is a rectangle. A rectangle looks like this. In a rectangle, it's just like a square with four sides. You can see four sides, but four sides are not the same. Okay? They have two, that is their height, two, they have a height and they have a width. They have two short sides and two long sides. And we can see, just like a square, we can see the sides meeting at the point. One, two, three, four. They have four, what is it called? Yes, they're called four corners. So they have two short sides, two long sides, and they have four corners. One, two, three, four. Okay, now boys and girls, so your task for today is, again just like yesterday, you're going to go for a shape book and find a shape. I can see the rectangle here. Look, two short sides and two long sides. As well as I can see here, two short sides, two long sides. So your task is, again just like yesterday, in your scrapbook, you're going to draw your shape and write the name on the top as rectangle. And if you're in year two, I want you to do a bit more. So after drawing, I want you to write two short sides, two long sides, four corners. Once you finish, just like yesterday, I should see you completing year two worksheets as well. In your I spy and count to 20 sheet, you have to look for all your rectangles that's green in color. Count them. Draw your rectangle and write inside your rectangle the number. Okay? And then the next thing is your other fun worksheet where you're going to look for the rectangle shape in the picture and color using the right color. Okay? So once you finish, just like yesterday, ask your mom or dad to take a photo and send to your classroom teacher. Okay? Do a great job, boys and girls. When you finish all your work, we are going to give more and more cake cash. See you tomorrow.